And there we go. Yay. Hello, hello everyone. I am very excited about today's stream. I've been wanting to play this for you guys for a while. Welcome back. Finally, after 4 fucking years, because I just didn't want to do Big the Cat. That's literally the only reason I never finished it. To Sonic DX. Sonic Adventure DX, Director's Cut, whatever the fuck. I love this game. We're gonna actually listen to the intro. I don't care, I'm gonna copyright it. It's just, I love this song. Hello, hello. God, open your heart. I just realized that's Crush 40. Okay. Nice. Holy shit, man. This gives me goosebumps. I haven't touched this game in a long time. There we go. Holy shit, I haven't touched this game in a long time. But hello, hello everyone. My name is DeFable and welcome finally back to Sonic Adventure DX. We're actually going to complete this. I don't know if we're going to get all the medallions, but we're definitely going to do all the story. We're going to have to start a brand new save, though, unfortunately, as I discovered. Yep, nope, shortcuts still work. So, yeah, long story short, I accidentally deleted my save for this, so we have to start from scratch. But I have some new stuff to show you guys, including a trick to learn that I learned using Big the Cat, which will make the minigame way less tedious. So yeah, let's hop into it. Holy shit, man, this brings me back. There we go. Save is completing. Now save a message will appear. Yeah, that's fine.
Select a character.
Let's get him!
Holy shit. So when I think Sonic the Hedgehog, this is the voice I think of. Not Sonic Boom or Steve Urkel, but this Sonic. There we go. Everything's working. Nice. There we go.
You are completely surrounded. Surrender yourself. Lock on target, man. Ready? Fire!
shit.
Oh no! Our weapons are useless! Retreat! All personnel, fall back!
Somebody get a sponge!
Oh yeah! This could be fun!
Right, so obviously animations did not age well, but it's still a fun game. I will defend this and the sequel any day. Sonic Heroes, not so much. Music just stopped.
Come on, you big drip! Where you going?
He's with their feces now.
You know nothing, fool. It's Chaos, the god of destruction.
Did he record this shit in an echo chamber? just take a cup. Just take a fucking cup or something, and then try that, and you'll see what I mean. It's like they recorded it in a bathroom.
Huh? What? Tails?
Oh shit!
Watch out! You're gonna crash! Tails! Ah, what am I gonna do with you?
Assuming you survived the crash, that is.
Okay. Unmute myself so I can let you know that I gotta go back to work in a few minutes.
Alrighty, man. Good luck on the rest of your shift.
Well, thank you.
Oh, nope, fucked it up. Ah, damn it. We'll get it. Stop, what the fuck? I landed it, come on, man. There we go.
Ow.
As you can see, this game is buggy as hell. Ah, fuck it. Thomas, mute. Basically, we collect emblems through doing missions, and once we beat the story, there's extra mission. There's like a calendar of missions you can do for each character.
Hey, Sonic! Long time no see, huh?
I'm just glad you're okay. What happened anyway? You're too good of a pilot to just crash like that.
That was a test run using a new prototype propulsion system. It's got a few bugs to iron out.
Why not just use my plane, the Tornado?
Thanks, but you gotta check out my newest power supply. Ta-da!
Whoa! A Chaos Emerald!
Yep, I just happened to find one of the seven emeralds during one of my test flights.
Oh boy, that animation.
Unlimited power, you know. So I figured, why not use it to power my plane? Supercharged! Gotta come over to my workshop, Sonic. I've got something I've gotta show you. It's in the Mystic Ruins. The fastest way is by train. Let's go!
You can now play with Tails. Nice. I see we can't go there yet. Fair enough.
Yeah, you gotta get your brain. Go back to your work, so talk to you later.
Talk to you later, bud. Good luck on your ship.
And good luck on the stream.
Thank you. There we go. There's also a bunch of them scattered around. This is where a lot of the game is going to take place, actually.
If it isn't Sonic!
Look, it's a giant talking egg!
Silence! I am Dr. Robotnik, the greatest scientific genius in the world!
Whatever you say, Eggman!
Enough! I've got big plans! And now, I'm gonna put them to work!
You're always up to no good. Now what do you want?
I want all of the Chaos Emeralds! Better not interfere! Or else!
Or else what, you big loser?
Or else I'll take them from you by force! The hard way!
We'll be right back. Hold on.
All systems. He's not gonna get away with this.
He's not gonna get away with this.
Oh yeah.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
More money, yarl. What the fuck?
Well, that wasn't so hard. Oh no!
Come on, Chaos! Time to eat!
Chaos? Oh no, isn't that the same monster I saw the other day?
He's a mutated chow.
Oh yes! It's just what the stone tablets predicted! His strength increases every time I feed him a Chaos Emerald! With all 7 emeralds in him, he'll be invincible! And work for me! Together, we'll destroy Station Square! And on its ruins, I'll build Robotnik Land, the ultimate city, where I will rule it all! Come on, Chaos! Let's find another emerald, shall we?
I was just gonna say, why the fuck is Chaos the best animated thing in this entire game? Wait a second, I know what I can do. Yeah. Oh, that didn't work. Got it. Oh yeah. Oh shit, Tails. Oh yay, new stage. Gimme. Come on, place it down. Sonic! There we go. Oh yeah. Whee!
Head straight up. You should be able to get out of the tornado. Jump on panel number 1. It will take you to panels 2 and 3. Jump as soon as you land on a panel or else you'll fall.
Oh, I hit the death barrier. Okay. Oh, that's how you do that, okay. Okay, so for anyone wondering why the game looks like
headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Looks like absolute dog shit. It's because this was originally on the Dreamcast. And they didn't really update much when they ported it to the GameCube, it's just a direct port, I believe. Which means all the bugs you're seeing from this are actually due to being on the Dreamcast. That includes the animations in the face. Holy shit, man. It looks like Gmod on crack. I guess make a return to the next game. Only open it, I got it. Can't really see where I'm going. There we go. Nice, we got the light speed or the ring dash boost.
Now you've got light speed shoes.
Light speed.
Press and hold the action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the light speed dash. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
So this kind of breaks the game, because you can one-shot a boss with some of this. With the next one we're gonna get.
Ready, go!
Oh yeah. Pick up the egg. I think we softlocked it. Nice. Now we have golden egg. Wait, no. Real quick, there's a power up we need to get. There we go.
Ready, go!
I forgot how janky it is. There we go.
Ready, go!
Got it. Yay!
This is the crystal ring. This reduces the time needed to store power for the Lightspeed Dash.
And with that, we literally have everything we need to destroy the bosses in this game. I'm not kidding. It's insane.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Are we going to the Mystic Ruins? Ah, there we go.
Ready, go!
I'm trying my absolute best with this. Might just be a timing fucking thing! Damn it. I think we only need 300 rings, but it's been a while, so doesn't hurt to check. Thank you. Get in there. There we go. Yay! So I'm not familiar with Nights into Dreams, but yeah, this whole thing is a reference to that. Hi, Nights. Again. I think we have more than enough rings. Nice. I used to love this part of it as a kid. I still do, actually. It's very cool. What was that sound effect? Well, that worked. Yay! Was it red before? Oh, there we go. Yeah! What happens when we get all five? Got it.
Yes.
Yeah, not bad.
Nice.
Yeah!
general!
Oh no, you don't!
Oh, jeez!
That's a dick move.
Hey, man.
Oh man, what happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them, but the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his two to our one, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic, we need to get busy.
All right. Wait, no, I was... So, fun fact about that, actually. The reason you saw Cream, another Sonic character, flying across the screen, back when the game was in development, she was originally going to be a playable character, but they ended up scrapping her near the end of the development cycle.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Yay! And returning is the bastardization of African music. Such a weird choice. So this one has a very interesting trick we're gonna try.
But don't hold on too long, you'll slip right off. Thank you.
Almost. Give me SSX Tricky vibes. Got it.
Yes. Yeah, not bad.
Yay, another medallion. Emblem. My bad. I'm a wee bit sleepy because I was up super late trying to make sure this all worked for today. Fuck. There we go.
What's up, Knuckles? Something bugging you?
Oh my god.
No time for games, Sonic. Give me the emeralds you have, right now. What? Let's just see you take them, huh? Oh no! The Chaos Emeralds!
Oh no!
Eggman!
Oh! Ha! Like taking candy from a baby!
I'm not a baby, you're a baby!
That's a Chaos Emerald!
That's right, fool! You made it all too easy! You practically gave them
to me! It's just levitating in his hands.
Hold it right there, creep! You can't get away with this! Knuckles, don't tell me Eggman tricked you again!
Me? What about you?
Way to go, Knucklehead!
Now I have four lovely emeralds! Chaos! For you, my friend.
They could have done a much better sound effect for that. Oh, it was gross.
Oh, he transformed again.
I remember
Man,
this fight.
No one ever cuts us any slack.
So apparently the voice actors had no direction on what the characters were doing, why they were saying what they were saying, so that's why everything sounds so out of context. Thinking of, that must be the one in Mystic Ruins.
Ready?
hello though. Hello there, my friend. How you doing? Uh-oh. There we go. Out of here, man. Appreciate it, man. Whoa, there we go. Done. Holy shit. It's not even hard, it's just tedious, right? And I appreciate it, man. Thank you. Sorry you're not having a good day. I am for once actually having a good day, so I'm just kind of mellowing out. Having a good day, appreciate it, man. Holy shit!
I have some unfinished business.
I'm sorry, guys. Brittany sent me something. That just
no problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything
here. That's what that thud was I heard this morning. Apparently,
Come
Jet
on.
Jump scared
Let's
her.
Let's get going.
In the process, he ran into the fucking wall. Now we can play as Knuckles. Why would we? He's a shadow of his former Rastafarian self. Let's see if we can get through here yet. Because that power-up's gonna help us out. Lightspeed jet charge is gonna really help us. No door still closed in it.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Didn't you see a stone with an ice pattern on it?
I already got that. That's done. If you're gonna give me hints, at least make them useful. Like, hey, go this way, stupid. It's like, okay.
Sonic, wait here for a second.
You just hear an explosion. Tails, 10 to tail. Miles per Prowler, aka Miles per Hour, died today at the age of 10 years old because he blew himself up. Surprisingly, a creature with no opposable thumbs is not very good at building. Actually, I think they do have five fingers.
Somebody
Nice. Hey, I got something just for you. You're a bot, right? Give me one sec. Yeah, because I'm not going to be in the voice chat after the stream. I'm going to make dinner. Bye. We need two. Bye-bye. I don't like bots spamming my chat. Very unpleasant for you guys. It's okay.
Hey.
Hello.
How's it going?
Pretty good.
No, I just saw that bloody ladybug. I've had several of those recently.
Yeah.
Goddamn bots. All I can say is somebody, one of my followers on my Twitch chat, really pissed me off when I was trying to do a run early, so I had to flip in. I was just like, nope, I don't think so. Banned them. Which I've never banned anyone in my life.
We did it!
But,
there
we go, never mind. One of these days I'll subscribe to someone one of these days.
And there goes bye-bye. Damn!
Damn!
No, I was saying no in the party chat today, I just wanted to be me right now. Hey.
Oh shit.
You're fine, just no venting at all, please. I'm finally having a good day, I need just positivity.
Right. Right, come on, man.
Alright. That fucking talk. Sega Dreamcast sound effect. Holy shit, what?
Apart from that, I did a run Tails? This morning, and I ended Tails? Up getting a 129.44.
GG.
I was like, I generally thought I was going to break the 129 barrier.
You're not who I'm looking for.
But unfortunately, I fucked up one of the plane. It's the plane where...
I wonder if he's okay.
What the hell is it?
You've already made exceedingly high progress, dude. Just take a break for a bit. Seriously.
Yeah.
Let's see. I think it's this one.
I think you're right. I think I just need to take a couple of days off.
Are
Gotta admit though, the game you're playing looks good.
Oh yeah, it's designed like absolute dog shit, but it's really fun.
I was watching Dayo Man earlier. He's recently just ordered PS1 version of Crash Bandicoot 3. He's going to do 105% casual playthrough.
Good luck.
with a roulette wheel. What? Oh no. God. That should be entertaining.
He's a real person! Oh my god, I thought he was a fucking statue.
Who's that?
The burger guy. What the fuck is his name? I think it's this one? Yeah. Here we go.
Sonic, wait up!
Oh, it's Amy.
Long time no see!
Amy.
So...
What's wrong with you anyway?
So, listen, Amy and Tails are around the same age, but Knuckles is the oldest of the four of them, and Sonic is the second oldest. That's all I know age-wise. But it's very inappropriate that Amy's consistently trying to hit on Tom or on Sonic.
Oh. Last time I remember playing Sonic was Sonic Heroes for the PS2. That's going back.
No trains are currently in service.
But you can't beat the Sega Mega Drive Classic.
There.
Mind you though, saying that was it a little while ago, about a month ago, I in one played a claw machine, I actually won a Sonic the Hedgehog.
There we go. Nice.
Yeah, they weren't bloody it, they're not it. Mind you though, the claw was struggling to pick it, to grab it. I was like, you better grab it. Grab it, you son of a bitch.
He's just a chunk of cheesy hardware.
The guy said to me in the arcade, he went, my man, that's the only one we have left. Because they're going to put some new stuff in. And he was like, the man, just get it out of there, please. He wanted to open the machine up and give it to me. He wanted to, but he couldn't. His manager was in. Oh. I got it, and then the manager even gave me my money back. I was like, oh, thank you very much. Like, hey. Saved me a few quid. Or a few dollars. Okay.
Oh shit.
I wonder if you can get any Sonic games for the Xbox now.
How the fuck do you work this thing?
Ooh. You'll be able to ride the bumper car if you defeat the enemy driving it.
Go.
No.
Sonic bumper cars.
Yep. Damn it. So the more coins you get, the faster you move.
Ah, I see.
Uh-huh.
If I can get this for the Xbox One, I'm getting this.
Nice. Fair warning, it's buggy as hell.
I do not care.
Especially the Xbox port.
I don't give a damn.
Fair enough. Hope you enjoy it. Right. There we go.
I want to learn some new game.
Yeah. That's why I run like 13 different games, honestly.
Fuck Spyro at the moment.
I wouldn't say that, I'm just saying take a break for your health.
Yeah, I think it...
Let me put it this way, man. The minute something becomes an obsession instead of a hobby for fun, that's a problem.
Yeah. No more negativity, that's positivity, that's what we need in here.
Yep.
So, what the fuck? Huh?
Whee!
It still amazes me to this day. Sonic hasn't lost his touch. I mean, how old is Sonic now? He must be. The game, the franchise Sonic the Hedgehog game franchise, must be.
There we go.
Very old.
No.
Nice.
I. Not really sure what happened there, but I just know it wasn't good. This is a cool little part, honestly.
Oh my god, it's a fucking roller coaster! Whoa! I like this. Damn!
Shit! Got it.
Love it. This is putting a smile on my face, I'll tell ya.
Oh yeah, this is a game I cherish from my childhood, man. I love it.
That's a lot of rings.
Yeah.
Just one of them. Oh my god.
No, we're gonna do a speedrun skip.
Ooh.
Wait, I think it's... Is it just this? That was almost it.
Looks like you're like winding Sonic up, just to like... How can I put it? Oh, one of these, little car, toy cars I used to have, and you can like reverse it so it winds up and then it just goes off on its own like for a second or two.
Kinda. No! Damn you, monkey! Camera never seems to fail to kill. There we go.
Ready, go.
What am I doing wrong? There we go. That's the speedrun skip. Come on. No, Sonic! There we go. Yeah, that was the skip.
Okay.
Thank you.
son. Holy shit! I forgot how tough the stage is good. What the fuck is that sound?
Yeah, not bad.
So what other games do you speedrun then besides Spyro and Sonic and that? So Sonic and that then.
Oh, I don't speedrun this game. I just know a few tricks because I watched the speedrun today. I run Luigi's Mansion. I run Shadow of the Colossus.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Oh, I wait for the cutscene.
Oh shoot! Okay. I've lost Amy. I bet that robot hauled butt after her. I'd better catch her before it does.
He wanted to say ass, but he's not aware of how old the players are. So I run Luigi's Mansion, Shadow of the Colossus, Bloodborne, Dark Souls 1, Dark Souls 3, learning Elden Ring currently. I did run Bayonetta, but someone I was friends with kind of ruined the experience for me because she turned out to be toxic as fuck. I think that's it. Oh no, Resident 7 and Resident 8. Resident Evil Biohazard and Resident Evil Village. With plans to run 4 once I can get my hands on it.
Alright, okay.
I made a joke that if there's anything I'm going to be known for more than my humanitarianism and my efforts to bring world peace, it's going to be how many fucking games I speedrun.
There's one, of all the games I've played over the years, there's only one game which I've always wanted to fully complete, but I've never done it. And that's
what?
the original Rayman for PS1.
There.
I've never got to the end, ever.
I absolutely adore that game. I have it on my Game Boy Advance and my Nintendo DSi.
I hate you.
I'll send it to you.
Right, man. I haven't got a DSi, I haven't got any Nintendos on me. I would love it.
There.
If I had one. Ooh. Oh, you just reminded me of something. Somebody gave me a load of Nintendo DS games. Well, I would say a load of them when they were moving out, but I've got, well, two of them is How to Learn France, How to Learn Spanish, it's called Mind Your Language. Another one's called James Patterson Women's Murder Club, Games of Passion. Never heard of these in my life.
Are you seeing me decimate this? Never
mind. Tried selling them, but they wouldn't find them, but shop didn't want to take them. What other ones have we got?
Did you see me decimating that stage?
What the fuck? Huh? Oh my god. I've even got Peppa Pig for Fun and Games, Nintendo Dogs, and I've even got another one called Hotel Dusk Room 215. Never heard of any of them, apart from Nintendo Dogs.
Yeah.
That's because I've played on my sister's Nintendo DS.
Oh yeah. Check this out.
What the hell?
This is one of my favorite segments. They actually reference this in Sonic Generations.
Damn. I need to get a PS2. Been thinking about getting one for a while.
Thank you. Done. Woo! God, this game is fun. I feel bad because I haven't really commentated much. I'm just enjoying myself, honestly.
Well, there's nothing wrong with it, isn't there? There's nothing wrong with enjoying yourself.
Bingo.
I mean, you don't have to like, how can I put it? Obviously, I know you better commentary is okay, but
yeah,
there's nothing wrong with just having a good time.
I'm also really fucking sleepy, so I was up till 4 in the morning.
There you go then. That's why.
I had to make sure this worked. I was also fixing my Xenoverse too, so now I have my mods again.
Oh, okay.
So that's serious. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna say. For anyone who is a fan of my Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 mod series, I am bringing that back. I have a ton to show you guys. I even made a mod, so.
I even got another follower today.
GG.
Oh, is it? Oh,
Amy? Oh man.
I'll have to go into my chat to go into my followers to find out who it is, but he's a fellow Brit.
Nice.
But the creepiest thing is, his voice sounds exactly like mine. I shit you not. I'm like, hang on, it's like I'm talking to myself. He's a 120% runner himself. Check out his stuff.
I just phased out of existence. As you do! Because apparently that's just the norm here.
What the there fuck we go. Is...
Hey,
you hump the junk!
I mean it! Hey there, bolt brain!
Okay.
You better give Amy to me or I'll squash ya!
I don't know what the hell happened there.
Hey, what's happening here?
Who turned off the sun?
Sometime this week, I need to get my night boss set up.
Sonic, help me! Shoot, I lost her again!
I just saw you yawn. You made me bloody yawn.
That's a real scientific thing, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
That's a real thing.
Oh, okay.
And the power of suggestion is the, I think what it's called. But yeah, there's actual scientific evidence to support that if someone yawns, then it's contagious as fuck. This is what we were looking for, finally. This will allow us to one-shot bosses.
This is the ancient light. Try the light speed dash toward the enemy. With this, you can now do the light speed attack.
And I think that is all of his equipment. So let's go ahead and...
If only that monkey guard wasn't there.
The monkey guard's about to die.
Ready?
Fuck you, bunker. Burn the bunker.
Right. Well, I'll be back. I'll be back. I'll be back in a minute. BRB.
There we go. Alrighty. Oh, I love the song to this one. Made it.
Thank you.
There we go. This works. No. Bye-bye, Sonic. I don't know what the hell I was supposed to do there. Holy shit! Okay, there we go. No! Fuck you! Stop it. Oh, that's water, okay. No, Sonic! Oh well shit, if I would have known this was the button, I would have just jumped down to this. Let it go. Oh yeah. Come on, there we go.
Yes! Yeah, not bad.
Let's So where the fuck was Tails this whole time? I don't know. Fuck you, Tails, you jinxed it.
I didn't even know that was.
It's a video game.
Yeah. I know, I've heard it, I've heard a couple of that, but I've never played it or anything, so. Try playing Big Planet Little Planet things.
Oh yeah, one phase done. We're gonna try and do a skip in this next level that takes us directly to the end of it.
Alrighty, we're in!
I'm not gonna promise anything though, because it's tough.
We gotta land on the egg carrier.
Whoops.
Okay.
I forgot something.
What's that?
There's no landing gear in this mode.
What? Huge!
No time to talk now. We need to find Amy.
You're right, my friend. So here we go.
Don't get too many ideas, you fools. You haven't seen the power this vessel really has. Get a load of this!
I
you see that?
Dog! This makes it harder for us to get
I
to
thought
the
I said dog!
I hate it when he doesn't listen.
My dog! What do we do now?
I bet you weren't expecting this. The only way you can get to me is through the sky deck. I doubt
whatever sky
if you can
dark.
This one out.
Oh yeah? Well, I'll show you. Bring it on.
Need I remind you that Eggman has beaten him 4 times already? Just, you know, something for, just food for thought, you know.
This must be the way to the sky deck.
Did I really need a cutscene for that? There we go. Wait, that's all I had to fucking... That's awesome.
Oh man, I'm gonna get off and watch a bit of YouTube myself, alright?
Alrighty bud, hope you have a better day.
No, I'm sure I will. You take care.
You too, man.
Alright, you go.
I'll be in the chat at 5. But I'll be through the PlayStation. Oh yeah.
Strong winds will blow you off course. When the ship increases speed, hang on to something.
Done. Okay. Okay, we got this.
Yeah.
Hit it. Nope, that didn't work.
No!
Sanic! Fucker. Oh, that's how you change the camera. Holy shit. There you go. Done. That's the trick I was talking about. I've never actually pulled it off before. I'm making burgers for dinner. I can't wait, man. Those are gonna be delicious. They're filled with cheddar jalapeno cheese. Cheddar.
Is that it?
It might be. But let's check out the bridge.
I didn't think it would take us 3 hours to do Sonic's story, or 2 hours to do Sonic's story.
I'll destroy you, Terminator style. Eat pizza.
Get rid of these pests! Show them what you've got!
Aye, aye, sir. Yes, sir.
And don't disappoint me, or else...
Why she's defending the robot will become more apparent once we get to Amy's story.
Don't hurt him.
He is the one that put me in the cell in the first place.
Whatever you say. You must have your reasons.
Hey, the ship is losing altitude.
Tails, take Amy and get out of here!
Well, what about you?
I'll find that Eggman and put him out of commission.
You can now play with Amy. Fuck. You can now play with Amy when I do that. 22. Up there.
If I'm to continue, I need to change this ship back to its original shape. There must be a switch somewhere on the bridge. I've got to find it now.
I was up on the bridge. Oh no, here it is.
Ready? Go!
Emergency alert has been canceled. Resuming monorail operation.
Robotnik ran away toward the front of the ship. Hurry up and catch him.
That's not the... There we go. Oh, this one. Okay. What, he has six now, right? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4,
oh, no!
Six.
Not again! Chaos! Could this be the same beast?
Oh yes! Attack Sonic! No!
Froggy?
Oh shit!
I must say Froggy!
If he's your friend, I'll help you.
Froggy!
Just leave it to me!
I am an insult to those with mental disabilities.
Now I have six of the Chaos Emeralds.
But funny, cause Froggy!
I even found Chaos's missing tail.
You won't get away with this, you madman!
I will! You're no match for Chaos, even though he's not perfected yet. Okay,
what does
Chaos,
he sell?
Destroy them all! Immediately!
Let's do this. So this is actually a pretty difficult fight. There you go.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
I wasn't kidding. One hit, but I fucked up the charts the first two times. It's insane, man. It's so overpowered for no reason. I love it.
No way. I can't believe this.
Sonic. Hey there, Knuckles! Glad you finally made it! I thought you got lost or something.
Until we meet again, Sonic!
Stop! Come back here!
Oh my god. He just jumped off the ship! After all that effort we took to fucking get on the damn thing, he just jumps right off the edge. Please do that Sega sound effect again.
I hate Eggman.
Yeah.
Where's this?
This is where we learn the prophecy. Also, that's an echidna statue. Mm-hmm. to call.
That light. I think it's trying to show me something.
Yeah, go in the Mystic Ruins. So this is actually one of the hardest stages in the game. Oh yeah, Lost World. Damn it.
Press this switch to raise the water level.
That is a fucking... Where is it? Finally, okay.
No!
It's that fucking... Bye, Sanic.
No!
No!
Use a mirror to help guide you.
Why did he lock onto the flame? How did I die? Okay. Why is he sliding on a solid surface? Or not. Why?
Ready, go!
Why does it keep flipping my camera? Silas.
Ready? Go! No!
You can't. I think I broke it. Oops.
No.
How? We're gonna try and finish as much of Sonic's story as possible today, so that we can move on to Tails tomorrow.
Yeah, not bad.
The idea was a story an episode. I know the other ones are shorter,
wow,
so we might
this?
Do two for the final episode. So, Big and then Supersonic. Chaos.
What's this place? Where am I? This is really weird.
To call in Knuckles' species, the Echidna tried to use the Master Emerald for war, and so it created chaos by mutating one of the Chao to protect itself and to stop people from using it for nefarious purposes.
Why did this have to happen? It's terrible. I must stop this now.
What was that all about? I don't think I'm dreaming here.
Hmm?
Eggman!
There we go.
What's he doing here?
Someone really that close to it.
This
okay,
time I'll
cool.
get him good!
Then yeah, we'll do this in the final boss and then what the fuck was that? This is the hardest stage in the game, which makes sense, it's the final one. Another good song as well for the soundtrack. Probably the soundtrack, right.
Go!
done.
Yes.
All right. There we go. Where are we at? Yeah, no, we should have time for the final boss.
Yeah, not bad.
God damn it. Not gonna get away with this.
Get a load of this. Get a load of this. It's no use. Give up. See if you can make it through here, Sonic.
We did it!
Hey, I'll play with you some other time!
So we'll do Tales of Story tomorrow, and then Knuckles Wednesday, I think. We'll look at the order. We're definitely going to do Big the Cat and Supersonic as one last big episode, because Big the Cat's going to be irritating no matter what we do, I think. Alright, you guys enjoy the cutscene. I'll be right back. I gotta use the restroom. Oi! Can't get up! Damn it! Hurry up! There you go, guys. That is Sonic's story. We will do Tails and possibly Knuckles, depending on how long Tails is, tomorrow. Keep in mind, the next few streams might be super short, which just gives me more time to get the next game I have planned for you guys figured out. And yeah, we are going to get back into Breath of the Wild. I just want to play a little more in my free time to get more adjusted to it. Because like I said, the combat and everything, I hate it so far. But I'm hoping if I get more adjusted to it, I'll enjoy it more. There we go. Alrighty, thank you everybody so much for watching. If you like what you've seen, hit that follow button on Twitch and subscribe, as it helps out the channel and helps me to purchase new games to stream for you guys. And yeah, if you're watching this on my YouTube channel where I archive my streams, hit that subscribe button and that little bell to be notified when I upload. But yeah, love you, appreciate you, and as always, stay strong no matter what. Bye guys.